friends and family and YouTube. I wanted to show you what I got from my great grandma. Well, my grandma and my aunt. She passed away about a year and a half ago, and I inherited glassware. This is circus glass. And it's got the little grapes on it and the leaves. It's very pretty. I love it. Oops, at the inside of it. Isn't that gorgeous? Someone was wanting me to show them the bottom of this pitcher, or this platter. And here you go. There's the bottom of the platter. Isn't that gorgeous? You already know the name of them. Of it, just let me know what set and series this came out of. It's gorgeous. And then we have this vase, or pitcher, which I was told it is circus glass of some kind. It might be a flint. It's got the weird little markings. Thing on there. Can't read it, but it's there. And then we have the tower cookie candy dish, which I just stacked them on top of each other. The bottom. Side. They just look pretty together. Lid. Very gorgeous. And a very rare find is this. This is a powder container, very old. Look inside of it. It's for lipstick, and I do believe you put powder in this. Back in the day, women used to use powder, body powder. A little lipstick sits there, that in the holder. What was a really weird find is this. I'm not sure if it's exactly what it is, but it's very pretty, and it's very old. I do believe it's a toothpick holder, and this is a lighter, one of the very first lighters. Surprised it didn't come with a flint and strike. A Zippo of some kind, which is pretty neat. And then my son found this today at work. It's an old flint ashtray, milk glass. And it's even got the swirl marks on it. When someone took it off and was grinding it and polishing it. I don't know if you see that or not. It's old. Okay, well, that's my video. I have some red, antique, ruby red punch bowl and a set of glasses and some other things that I'm going to be showing you next on the next video. So y'all have a good day. Later.